Hey guys, it's Josie. So today I am going to be going over things that I've liked for November. Christmas is less than a month away. Christmas is like almost here. I'm filming this the day before Thanksgiving, and we are like this close. This close. Like, my room is already all decorated for Christmas. I have a DIY for Christmas room decor coming up, probably next video. And I'm just really excited. So, starting off with makeup products, I have been really, really, really liking matte lipstick, which is what I'm currently wearing now. This is the Buxom lipstick in the shade San Francisco, I believe, is what this one is that I'm wearing now. But my other favorite, it's actually a lip combination. This is the Buxom Lip Full-On Lipstick in the shade Sydney. So this is just like a nude pinky color. And then over top of that, I use the NYX lip liner in the shade Mauve. Now for me, this is like the perfect Kylie Jenner brownie nude. I'm absolutely obsessed with this lip combination. That's what I've been wearing a lot recently. Of course, like, aside from like my dark colored lipstick black. I don't wear black lipstick. That'd be weird. Another favorite of mine this month has been the Urban Decay Subversion Thicker, Longer, Stronger Lash Primer. This is just a lash primer. It lengthens your lashes and makes them look fuller before you apply any mascara. And it just makes your lashes look so much longer and fuller. And I've had people notice and say that my lashes look longer wearing this. So I'm obsessed with that. I've also been really, really, really liking the Body Shop Tree face mask. And I mentioned this in my previous video, which is the nighttime routine. And this is absolutely amazing. I have been breaking out quite a bit this past month, I can't talk. And this has just really, really helped me. So it's a face mask, but you can use it as spot treatment, which is what I've been using it for. I use it as a face mask too, and it's just really, really nice. It has tea tree oil, which helps with acne prone skin. My next favorite is actually the nail polish that I am currently wearing, and this is the Essie nail polish in Bahama Mama, which I think is really funny that it's Bahama Mama, because this is like a dark color, just like a fall color. This isn't a color that I would wear to the Bahamas. I love this nail polish. I have reapplied it probably 3 times. Only complaint, which I find happens a lot with Essie nail polish, is it chips very, very quickly. Probably in a day I have to do touch-ups, which is kind of annoying. But I also don't really ever use clear coat. But aside from that, like, the color is absolutely beautiful. It's like that perfect, awesome, magical, whiny, grapey, reddy color. Moving on, I have a love affair with leather jackets. I am not ashamed. I am obsessed with them. This is the one I own, and it's just so nice. It's definitely not the warmest thing in the world, which is really unfortunate. If I want to wear this, like just this, I have to layer like 2 other shirts or something underneath this, because this just is not warm at all. But this is from the brand Fernando. And I got this from TJ Maxx probably a year ago. But leather jackets are literally everywhere. You can find them anywhere. Next, I have a pair of ankle booties. I feel like anytime I do a favorites video recently, I have put boots in the video at some point. But just like in general, I'm obsessed with ankle booties or boots. I love them. I feel like it's just a really easy way to dress up an outfit and make it look like you're actually presentable and make you look good. If you're just wearing like jeans and a t-shirt, like boots just instantly dress it up. So these are from the brand. What brand are they from? Merona is the brand. I found these at Target. These are just really awesome. I love them. And they're really comfortable, really easy to walk in. They just have like a tiny teensy weensy heel. My next favorite is a movie. It's How to Train Your Dragon 2. I am so in love with this movie. I'm just in love with the entire franchise. Like, How to Train Your Dragon makes me very, very happy. I want a pet dragon, preferably a Night Fury named Toothless. Sorry, I'm not sorry. This is just such a cute movie. It's like, it's sad, but it's so good. It is so good. And like, it's just amazing. I love it. I could watch this every day for the rest of my life and be completely okay with it. Hiccup is my love. I want to marry him. It's unfortunate that he's like with Astrid, but you know, I mean, come on now. Me, Astrid, it's kind of a toss up. My next favorite is this giant bag of Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. They were on like crazy sale at Safeway, I think. So this whole ginormous bag was like $2. And I love Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. They're in this huge party bag, which really, party bag just means it's all for me. I'm not sharing this with nobody. I love chocolate. I love candy. I have such a sweet tooth. It's bad. So I've been obsessed with taking baths lately. I never, ever take baths usually, especially like when it's hot out, but now when it's cold and I don't have anything to do because I'm out of school for the week, baths are my thing. Like, they're so relaxing. I can just like do a really hot, warm, toasty bath, put on a movie, and just watch the movie while I am relaxing. And to do that, I oftentimes use one of the Lash bath bombs, bath mouth, and this is one of them. Actually, I haven't even tried this one yet, but I've used bath bombs, basically, is what I'm getting at here. And this is the one called the Christmas Penguin. Like, look at how cute that is. So it's a bubble bar, I believe, is what these are. Doesn't say. But I'm pretty sure that this is a bubble bar, basically. So what it does, just gets you just run it under the hot water. It like condenses or like melts down, and it gives you all kinds of crazy good smelling bubbles. And this smells so good. Oh my god. And my last favorite is boom 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 boom. So I finally got an iPhone. My contract was up for when I could get a new phone in at the end of November, which is why I have this, because it's the end of November. And I've had the Samsung Galaxy S2 for the last 2 years. I decided to get this. I am so happy with it. Like, this cover also is adorable. I'm in love with it. Alright guys, so that's gonna be it for today's video. Make sure to like this video if you did, and subscribe as well. All of my social media links will be listed down below and at the end of this video. Like always, I hope you have a wonderful day or a night wherever you are. See you guys next time. Bye! Hey, all you had to do was